This is Broomfield Avenue, 3-bedroom and terrace house. We have an entrance porch. There's a cupboard on your left, and this is the lounge. And we have the door leading into the kitchen diner. Straight ahead here we have the conservatory. Rear garden. Mostly paid for low maintenance. And there's also a gate at the back here, which will lead to the garage. And we'll go back through the property. And head on to the first floor. Straight ahead, we have the bathroom. Have the shower over the bath. So there's bedroom two, the built-in wardrobe, we have another cupboard, bedroom one, and then lastly we have bedroom three. And that's our property on Broomfield Avenue.